It's one of the, I'd say top five most important subjects near and dear to a sailor and to every leader, and that's mentorship, because every sailor needs it, and every leader's got a bag of tricks for it. You know, it really does start with, the protege, with you as the individual, and what kind of mentor, will you connect with best? Because if we pair you or you pair yourself with the wrong mentor, then no matter what that mentor's trying to do for you, it doesn't translate, and you don't receive, you don't connect, you don't hold on to. And it can be a strained relationship. And then even in a professional sense, it can almost become like a, okay, this mentor is not my mentor, but they're more my leader, and I feel a disciplinary connection, not a mentor connection. So, it starts with the protege, because there's a difference in your professional and your networking, growth development at your career development board mentor. And then that mentor that you have in your life, that may not be a military mentor, that may not have a military background, that may not be the mentor you want to talk about your rate and career development, but you want to talk about some life skills. When you're choosing a mentor, keep in mind you don't have to just choose one. So, I talk about a personal mentor, a life skills mentor, and then we talk about a professional mentor. You can break that off into two different areas or more. So you can seek a professional mentor about the Navy and Navy professionalism and Navy growth and Navy development. And then seek a career professional in your rate, an MC. And you definitely want to have that rating specialist career mentor, because you do want someone who is at least, two, maybe three pay grades senior in that field, so they can talk about how they use their ladder, their learning and development roadmap on NKO, and how they used that guideline when choosing orders, when choosing collateral duties that could balance in that rate at that level of command or platform. So that's a very important mentor to have, is a career specific, rate specific mentor. And so now with the mentor program, you can find on www.npc.navy.mil, the all-knowing, all-seeing NPC Navy.mil site, where you log into to go to BOL or go and look at the message traffic and so forth. We'll go back to one of my favorite links, the 21st Century Sailor. And when you click on 21st Century Sailor and you find the diversity link and you click there, you will find mentoring. Don't wait for things to happen to you, make them happen for you.